logging out. I'm going to switch over to your guys' server.
Alright. Hey, I set up a live stream. Hopefully it works.
Oh, are you setting up one too?
Yeah, I set it up on YouTube.
Oh.
I just downloaded OBS on this computer, like 10
minutes ago. Oh.
And so this is the first time live streaming, so we'll see how it goes.
I can set mine up. I know I'm live from Twitch. I'll be live from Twitch.
Yeah.
Cool. I figured out how to do it a while ago in hopes that one day I could become a streamer and I don't have to work.
Yeah.
For a job.
You can get paid to play games.
Yeah, that'd be fun.
Paid to play the video games.
The two wouldn't want to do that. I can see you guys, yay.
Mm-hmm. Are there still really external pads now?
I don't think there are. I think you'd still land on them, but like, you'll just get like the errors like, hey, you're supposed to be off here, get out.
No, you can land on them just fine.
Oh.
You can't store your ship or anything, but you can land on them and refuel. Just a fast way of getting in and out if all you want to do is like refuel and rearm.
Oh, now I can't see you guys anymore. You went behind.
I see them.
Connie's such a funky looking ship.
But it's also cool.
I don't know. I like the Aquila because of its rounded cockpit. Other than that, I'm not a fan of the other ones. I like the rounded cockpit because when like flying in it, the two like middle struts that go across the middle of your screen, they're like the distance between them is a little bit higher, so it's easier to see through them.
Look pad. We at? You guys at?
03. Fish. We're all playing Go Fish here.
Please proceed to sign. We're playing Go Fish.
Yeah.
Are any of the Templars going to be joining us?
That's a good question.
seek, I guess.
When it's hot and dry, but you don't live in a desert.
I like your armor, Asher.
Ah,
looks
thanks.
Good.
Yours does too.
thank you.
I will be back. My Chipotle is here.
Will you be able to join us today, Pierce?
Probably not. My kid doesn't want to take it to snap. Some say that the Blithering Idiots will not arrive.
Well, is that it for a screenshot?
I got some drinks I can serve. Alright, what do you want? We have a cruise flux, a water, and a cruise flow. Pick your poison. I also have opio pens.
I'll take all of your opio pens in one sitting.
Drug me up.
Will OD, and I did not bring,
drug me up. Give me drugs.
Clone has a med gun, probably.
Hold on, wait, we need to get out of the armistice zone so I can drug him up.
Oh.
I mean, I have a med gun too. I can hit him with the surgery. Yeah. I mean, I can give him the pen, but, like, I want to stab him myself with it.
He's one of those personal bartenders.
Oh, shit.
Wants to make sure you build up a relationship with this customer.
Oh,
don't worry, I have 9 more. I have 9 more, it's fine.
We're
going to
slow down all of our
way
all the way to
the tech.
I don't know what
Micro Tech
is.
It's one of those deals named planets. Stab yourself with a needle, like you are ruining the oxygen getting to your. You're ruining the oxygen to your suit.
Absolutely.
Pressurize instantly.
Oh, there we go.
Not there. Yeah.
Yes, you did.
So
sorry, so you stabbed yourself 3 different times to get me?
2 different times. The third time I got you. It's because the first time I just accidentally hit it when trying to hit you when we were in Armistice Zone. Second time we left, but I tapped out of my game for a second, and when I tapped back in.
Oh.
Yeah? Sure. I set a 15-minute timer. If no one shows up by the end of that, we'll just go in and get started. I gotta go take care of some stuff real quick.
All this burrito is making me feel so much better.
Yeah.
Until it comes out.
Hey. Chipotle burritos aren't that like fiery ass Taco Bell shit.
If you have Taco Bell every day, you'd be fine. It's when you don't eat Taco Bell.
I don't like Taco Bell, because I've heard stories, I don't even want to get involved in it.
See, I heard stories about Wendy's that I don't even want to go there anymore.
You don't ever want to... You don't ever want to eat at McDonald's, I'm telling you this now. Never go there, ever.
What's that?
Hold on, wait. stab you right in the forehead with that one.
Okay, get it on the screen.
I can also just do this.
I found the perfect pistol to go with this armor. Hello.
Yeah, get out. Get out. We're half out of here.
What are you doing in my bedroom?
You really want to... Wait. Hold on. You want to do this?
Wait, what is that? Rocket launcher?
It's a grenade launcher.
Good question is... Oh no, this is the wrong one. Do you want to do this?
Is that a mining? Oh, it's a tractor beam.
You got a laser sight on that thingy?
Damn right I do. I also stopped the blinky.
He closes the door and you're back. It's my turn now.
Oh, I just rolled off the bed.
Oh no.
You're just standing.
Clone, can you see us? Or
it's barely. You're barely able to look through it. Aw, oh, my character stand up.
Is that a flashbang?
No, it's a...
There are flashbangs in this game.
That's a grenade.
No.
Oh, we could see if it's a flashbang.
No,
I don't want to.
I have grenades, bud.
I have a gun.
You have gun grenade. You have grenade gun.
Yeah, I also have normal grenades and a flare.
What's a flare gonna do?
I don't know. It can be the flashbang, and you know.
What color flare?
What color flare?
The only ones you can buy.
You can get them on the subscriber store.
I'm not buying a flare from the subscriber store, my guy.
You're starting to ask a lot, Clump.
That seems like the dumbest thing to buy.
Yeah,
you
just pick up a flare.
How much are they, Code? Because you know.
I think they're like $5.
For a flare? That's ridiculous. That's saying something.
It's like, 5 different colors. I know it's not.
I hope.
Found a good pistol to
blow
up this
one. Is that one of the Gemini pistols? Yeah.
This is the LH-8 Boneyard.
Yeah. This is so weird. The marble, like, spilling out.
What the fuck?
Or
what?
You...
What kind of job did you pay for, Clone? Like,
just saying, it looks
you gotta,
so
you gotta get a refund.
Here, let's look at what these flares are like. Price. So, all right. I was pulled up on my live stream at YouTube. So,
what's your YouTube?
It's the Geek 44. If you're interested in seeing how much a flare is.
Isn't it like $4?
Probably. Here we go. So, Quick Flare Pro Pack Deluxe is $4, and you get 5 flares, a yellow, a red, an orange, a green, and a cyan, but they're a different style from the normal flares.
Oh.
So yeah. Jesus.
were you about to do something to me? And then I'm just doing slash brood.
Kind of dance.
I love this emote. So I don't know how this works.
So stand over here?
Yeah, basically.
No.
Kind of like off behind. And I'm going to hide my alerts.
The game really does not like upholding the at ease animation.
To restart my recording.